We were watching you as you came in the door. And we have a little scene about y'all. And this is it. What are y'all standing in line for?
Well, you see, there's a show inside there. And they got a couple of banjo players, and somebody gets up and tells stories.
Is that what we're standing in line for?
Yeah. And then you pay your $3, and you go in there, and you sit.
Oh, that sounds like a lot of laughs.
Well, everybody's doing it nowadays.
Well, we may as well do it, too. Yeah. Anyway, I'm glad you brought me up here to San Francisco. I'm having such a wonderful time, aren't you, Lottie?
Hey, hi there, J.B. What do you say?
Who's J.B.?
Oh, that's J.B. McElhenney, McElhenney Power and Light.
Oh, honey, you know everybody. And I love the hotel, don't you? Isn't it fun to have breakfast in bed?
Yeah, baby, you said it.
Yeah, it's a fun.
Hi there, Charlie. How are you?
Who's Charlie?
Oh, that's Charlie Harrison from Petaluma.
Oh, honey, you do know everybody.
Yeah.
I like that breakfast in bed the best, I guess, don't you, honey? Yes, you do.
Hello, Harriet.
Who's Harriet?
My wife.